All right, tell me this. What are the three best conference championship games that you think we will see this weekend?
I think Houston-Cincinnati is going to be more fun than people think. I think the Baylor-Oklahoma State game is going to be crazy tight, possibly back and forth with an upset. You're making me give you three. I'd give you the Mountain West.
So I've got that one written down. So I wrote down Alabama-Georgia just because I want to see
There's
Kirby.
There's no way that's going to be fun at all. It's not going to be fun at all.
I think it's going to be – maybe it won't be fun.
It's going to be the Iron Bowl, Gary. But the difference is Georgia's going to be a lot better than Auburn.
I've got the Mountain West as my number two.
I think it's
going to be
incredibly low scoring and really boring.
Yeah, you're probably not wrong about that. I do have the Mountain West championship as number two. And then I put the ACC title game. Because I think Pitt and Wake Forest are just going to put touchdowns up like crazy.
Well, no, that you're absolutely right. I forgot about that one. I would take Cincinnati out of there. I think the Mountain West, I think the Baylor-Oklahoma State game, and absolutely the ACC matchup.
Yeah, that's that game.
Yeah.
It's going to be bananas. It's going to be nuts. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.